Jay peeps, and welcome back to the T-Rex Paddock. We're here with another Let's Play. Today we're playing Beasts of Bermuda. We're playing T-Rex, clearly. Currently, we're a juvenile, and we're at around 87% growth. We're pretty hungry, but not starving to death quite yet. So let's see if we can find something to eat. Guys, and please strike that like. It helps get our videos out with YouTube's algorithm to other dinosaur gaming and paleo enthusiasts like you. We would really appreciate it. And if you feel we deserve it and you haven't already, please consider subscribing. We're so close to 8,000 subscribers, and we'd really like you to be part of the T-Rex Paddock community and help us reach that goal. All right, let's see if we can find something to eat. Just like that, the weather can change on you guys. Wow. Time of famine for us.
T-Rex doesn't want to be fed, he wants to hunt. Can't just suppress 65 million years of gut instinct.
It appears there are other carnivores. They don't seem to be alone. I'm not gonna approach them. We're gonna risk it, you guys. We have to. It's that or stay here and starve. Across this land bridge, or partial land bridge. The tide is coming up. Thank you. Yes, we did. We live for another day. Gonna make our way around this mountain here and see what else. A group of apatosauruses. Wow, that's quite the herd. I don't love stopping at watering holes, but we're gonna stop at this one, guys. See how it goes. I can hear the sauropods. Startle them. They're quite large. I think we're gonna leave this island. It's overcrowded. There is going to be an inevitable conflict with those megalosauruses. I don't need them out. I think we got hit by lightning. Oh boy. Not good for her. Oh no. Our poor Rex. Yes, this might be our salvation, guys. Oh. Somewhere to heal up. Not in good shape, you guys. Very weak. If those megalosaurus has come after us, we're in trouble. We are almost back, guys. There we are. Yes. We're pretty large. That's a nice size Rex. We have to go somewhere. We're in need of food. You can see what the water is calming, the water recedes, and you can cross easier and more safely. I'm always afraid of a mosasaur attack. Ugh. I have been before. Snatched me right off the bank. Oh my goodness, what was that? Oh my goodness, oh no! That was bad, bad. That attack came quite suddenly. Very unexpected. That was a Big, big mosasaur, you guys. Should never, never open your mouth. Someone is making tracks. I think we're gonna recover just fine though. That was a close call though. Oh. He almost had us for lunch. I'm proud of the fact that we were able to maul that mosasaur and he dropped us. We are mighty. We're healing up, okay? Really happy we did not die. That was so close. If she would have dragged us in the water, it was over. So, we got a new lease on life, guys. Woohoo! Something prowling down there. Gotta finish healing, you guys. You're really close, though. Close to making a full recovery after a very large mosasaur attack. You got extremely, extremely lucky. I've been attacked. I've been attacked once before, and I did not walk away from it. It dragged me in. Snatched me right off the shore. Almost the same thing happened. I just got lucky this time. I think because I'm such a large animal, it couldn't hold on to me long enough. The safest and nearest source of water is going to be the cave, the trusty cave. Make our way that way. This is the logical decision. There's another green plume over there. It could be a Rex. I don't know what size it would be, so I think we're gonna play it safe and stay over here on this side of the island. Absolutely terrifying beasts in the water, man. Oh god. I do not ever want to have to swim. We're healed back up, you guys. Now we're just gonna make our way to the top of the hill and survey the area. We do have to be concerned about food right now. A little under halfway on the food meter, so we'll be alright. Lucky day we got a Gora spawn, you guys. Alright. That finishes it off, too. Worth a try. Those extra calories. We're a growing wreck still. Little baby Tyrannosaurus. They were afraid of me. I'm not gonna eat them. There have been so many times I've been afraid of adult Tyrannosaurus when I'm a very small juvenile like that. I don't blame them for being afraid of me. Thank you. certainly think we're gonna get in on this. Smelling a small velociraptor over there. We'll leave him alone. Sun is setting on another day in Bermuda. This game is just absolutely gorgeous, guys. I love it. Another sunset over my domain. We gotta get hydrated again, folks. Alright. Back in familiar territory. Hey guys, thanks for joining us for yet another Let's Play Beasts of Bermuda here at the T-Rex Paddock. It really means a lot that you guys join us, and we really appreciate it. Please strike that like if you haven't already, and also if you feel like we've earned it, please hit that red subscribe button today. We're really, really close to 8,000 subscribers, as we've already mentioned, and we would really like you to be part of us reaching that goal and be part of the T-Rex Paddock community. We have a lot of fun. We're just really getting into live streams, but plan to do that more and more as we are able. So we are signing off for this episode, and our Rex says goodbye, guys. Well, until next, let's play. If something chases you, run.